So antimicrobial resistance became a global problem, and we have very nice competitive studies submitted to the ECCMID 2020 from all over the world in a global scale, and very nicely studied, good studies produced by our colleagues. I think that the most important one, there are new antimicrobials. Some groups, some countries are trying to see the effect of these new antimicrobials. This is important, but also huge and enormous resistance against the existing ones, and their effects, their outcome are quite interesting. And trying to find the pathogenesis, the idea or mechanism behind of this resistance is becoming very trendy, and to find solutions and preventing the infection in the hospitals. Yeah, infectious disease is a very exciting area, and in any time there might be a new outbreak. Now we have an outbreak, for instance, going on in China right now. This is a new pneumonia agent, let's say. Nobody defined it yet. So there might be very exciting late-breaking abstract before the ECCMID 2020, or any part of the world, a new outbreak, an emerging infection could exist. So this is the exciting part of our branch, our field.